unable to control. And then the Flames get to it. And Dubé back to the point. Uyghur. Uyghur's shot. And that one knocked down by Hart. Might have been a little traffic in front of him. And the puck controlled by Rasmus Anderson. Moving it ahead to Backlund. Cates gets to him. Knocks the puck free. It bounces to Max Willman. Willman trying to knife his way in. A backhander. Fended off by Marston at the side of the cage. Now Hanifin ahead. Flyers now trying to do so. Make an impact on the forecheck here. The fourth line out. Delorier, Sedlak, and Bellows. And the puck bounces to Delorier for a shot. This Blackman and another try. Rebound Bellows and the save.
Gilbert's going to make contact right there. Bellows skates in and gets a prime scoring opportunity.
This is the line of Lozinski. Willman. Patrick Brown. He gets the puck back. Willman with a shot and a save by Marstrom. Flyers back on it. It's Lozinski. Played a couple of games now with the Phantoms. The puck lost here in numbers for the Flames as they move up with it. Here's Huberdeau with the shot, and he scores! Well, the Flames have been waiting for that. Jonathan Huberdeau.
With the line on the ice here, Huberdeau is going to normally pass the puck, looks off the pass, and fires a perfect shot right off the goal post right there. Some of the edge was tripped up a little bit by Blake Coleman, and then Huberdeau picks his spot and smoothly puts it just under the blocker and over the pass.
As you say, no more for his playmaking, he's an assist. Fires with a steal here. Delorier hands off to Bellows for the shot. Oh, save confidently made. D'Angelo and I, Provorov have been logging heavy minutes. D'Angelo across to Provorov. He'll flip one. Deflection save. Kate somehow got his stick on that. Pumps it back down low for Bellows. Bellows wrapped up by Tanev. Sanon in deep is there, but then Dubé gets to him. Now it's Bellows again. Bellows turns and fires. Hits a body. Delorier backhander, and it goes off his stick and out of play. Couldn't get it out of the zone as it went past Farabee. Tanev shot deflects off the glass. Flyers turn it over along the wall. And they get it down over a backhander. They went right on through from Blake Coleman. Coleman playing in his 400th. The recent slump in which they've allowed 8 power play goals the last 14 times down. Good play here. Just the line and moving the puck ahead. And he's got Frost with him. They're carried around behind the net and then get double teamed. Still will backhand to the Philadelphia line to Coleman. Coleman turned back by D'Angelo, but still able to spin that puck into the corner for Backlund. Backlund got it out in front for Coleman. His shot, a changeup that Hart was able to stay with and make the save. Now Frost the other way to tip it on the right wing. Tip it. Pass is tipped away and gotten back. And now all Calgary the other way. It's a 2-on-1. Tip it trying to get back. Dubé with the puck. The shot, and he scores. Another short rush after turnover, an odd man rush, and it's in the net.
And watch the Flyers heading into the zone. Farabee became the high guy there and kind of skated past it. Dubé skates up the ice, takes the ice that he's given, and fires it. Very good wrist shot. There's the turnover, little poke check, and the Flyers were thinking offense.
Cates decides to take a shot. Anderson blocks that. Oh, Cates in the corner. We'll play it back along for Hayes. A stutter step move from Hayes. Turns, takes the shot. Deflection score! Tanner Lozinski with his first in the National Hockey League on the redirect. And the Flyers respond. It's 2-1.
Perfect position to make the tip. That puck just gets past the stick of Kadri. There's the tip in past the pad of Markstrom. Lozinski did his work down in the minors, came back up and pops his first National Hockey League goal on a beautiful redirection.
Quite as sure, but the Flyers take the power play. That sure is Farabee. Side of that case, works in front, got the shot off. Markstrom fought it off.
The goal line to the side of the net right there for that chance. Markstrom did well to get a stick on that.
Noah, even though he's a rookie, was ready to take care of Ted Lozinski. Underway here in the second period as the Flames dump the puck into the Flyers zone. Carter Hart teeing it up for Tony D'Angelo. Nazem Kadri. Kadri, spin move. A little change of direction. Head fake. Deals it in along the kick plate. Nagiapani pursued by Frost. Got it back to the point. We'll move it to Anderson for the shot. Deflection score! Kadri reaching out with a stick. And so what you can do, I can do better with those deflections. And the Flames are back up by 2. It's 3-1.
May have gone off of Joel Farabee. He's got one. They did wave at it, but did not get a stick on it.
He didn't have that goal scorer celebration.
No, he didn't. I was thinking that was a pretty casual celebration if he did get it, but he did not. He saw Joel Farabee, and that changes in his head when he headed over the bench after a beautiful saucer pass right in the wheelhouse.
Here's Backlund in. It comes free to Huberdeau's shot is stopped by Hart.
Major penalty they could step in.
The other penalty is on its course. There's Lucic out of the box trying to get those legs moving. Lucic with a shot. Save. Carter Hardy's got it in the glove. Through 18 games. Missed the 19. And we're underway. Flyers but one shot on goal in the last 12:22 of the second. Tippett is there. They'll move it this way, and that's a giveaway. Mangiapane ahead. Dubé turns with it. Waits. Holds. Now to Mangiapane. Centers it. It's loose. They jam for it. The Flyers come up with it. Tippett.
Calgary read it. He's able to knock it away. Unfortunately for the Flyers, they did not regain possession cleanly.
There's a puck that bounces free in the Philadelphia zone. Lucic back to Tanev. A shot into traffic. Save. Hart rebound. Lewis. And Hart stayed with that one as well. Frost. Just about 8 minutes into this third period, Flyers just one shot on goal in the third. Provorov skims it around, had it in a big chop at it, got it to Mangiapane. He turns it over. Here's Farabee, the shot. He scores! Just like that, the Flyers are within one. Farabee takes advantage of the turnover. 3-2.
Not going to be happy with that one. Farabee certainly is. He jumps in, grabs it, and snaps it home. Really well-placed shot by Joel. Flyers aggressive on the forecheck. They force the turnover. And up by two, sending the puck to the middle of the ice in your own zone is a recipe for disaster. Fair.
Pass tipped by Santa. Got back by Mangiapane, who centered that. Breakup by Braun, but got back by the Flames. The door off the shot. Save. Hardy bounces around. Another save off of Backlund. Check that. Condrey at the side of the net. They say it's onside. Tippett all the way around, tried to ram that in front, but it was knocked down. Tippett has it again, turns, fires it, and off the back wall. Makes a move, gets some space, cuts in, deals to McEwen. Bouncing shot off the blocker of Markstrom. Hayes knocks down a Calgary clear, and then wraps it in on goal on the save by Markstrom. And Brown gets it back for Philadelphia. Brown saw D'Angelo, but didn't get him the puck. Rooney steals, shot blocked, bounces around in front. Provorov couldn't get much of that. Now Rooney a shot, save, Hart rebound, goes through, and Provorov does finally find the puck. Provorov holding on to D'Angelo. Now Tippett, a quick shot deflected in front, it's loose, comes free, Murray back at her, save made! As it stayed out, the Flames fired all the way down and into the empty net. Great chances for the Flyers at one end, and then long-range bullseye by the Flames at the other, and it's 4-2 Calgary.
Backhand, Coleman right after that grabs it and then just fires it all the way down.
Tanev with the pass to Lucic. They'd like to get Lucic a goal. He hasn't scored since last season. Goes around a couple stick checks, but couldn't get it in across the blue line. And now it's Tanev. Back across ice for Lewis. He'll fire and score. Trevor Lewis, the empty net goal. Finish this one off at 5-2. And win in regulation. First time since March of 09. They've won plenty of games here, but they've all been in overtimes or shootouts. This one they win in regulation. As the horn sounds,